play house, and we all used to talk about when we would get married, and we always talked about how hot and how rich our guys were going to be. Then we got into high school, and they still were going to be hot and rich, but we now also wanted a nice boy. And then a couple weeks ago, I went to do a round on Aimee's hair, and she was talking about Malachi, and he was just talking about how sweet and loving and how much she loved him. And I could see it in her face on how happy she was.
Sure, Malachi would say something to me about Aimee, and then Aimee would say something to me about Malachi, so it was really kind of funny to be in the middle. We were just hanging out, sitting around a table, and we kind of looked around. There were about 10 of us. Looking around, we're like, where's Aimee? Where's Malachi? And my mom's yard is really big, and we look out there on the trampoline, you can just see two shadows, and they're just kind of sitting there really close. We're just like, oh my goodness, and they were out there for hours just talking and talking. And it was just kind of after that where we're just kind of like, okay, yeah, that's probably going to happen. And it was just kind of after that, it kind of took off. And it was just really sweet to watch and be a part of.
So he came down Easter weekend.
I got excited, so I decided to pop the question. And I took her to Wilbur Park. I was like, hey, let's go have lunch. And she was like, okay.
He asked to go to the park, and we never go to the park, so first of all, I thought that was weird. And I was like, okay. So we made sandwiches, and we went to the park, and then we went to like a little lakey area with lots of water, and he's like, let's sit here. I said, okay. And so we were sitting on a rock, and I pulled out a sandwich to give it to him, and he's like, I'm not hungry.
I really wasn't hungry, so it was just a total get you to the park thing.
Are you serious? And so I sat there and I ate my sandwich. And he got up and he was stretching and doing all this weird stuff. I was like, what's this guy doing? And so then he finally sat down and he said, how long will you love me? And I said, I'll love you forever. He says, how long? I said, forever. And he asked one more time, he said, how long will you love me? I said, forever. And he said, show me forever. And I said, I don't know, I can't show you forever, it's just forever.
I got on my knee, and I said, and Mary. And she said, okay. And she was crying.
And then he got down on one knee, and he said, I'll show you forever. And I said, Amy, will you marry me? And I was like, of course.